Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and this is the Fender Custom Shop Postmodern HSS Strat. Now I said that as if there's a range of these. Each Postmodern Custom Shop Strat is unique. It is from the Fender Custom Shop, as the name suggests. And Postmodern means Fender or PMT have specced certain eras of Strats and parts from certain eras of Strats and put them together as one final guitar. So think of it as the world's most beautiful Frankenstein's monster of guitar. This one has an ash body, a 56 spec ash body, which is different from the 60 spec, in beautiful cobalt blue transparent. I love it when Fender do a bit quirky things, because everyone enjoys a good sunburst Strat or an Olympic white Strat. But when you see things like cobalt blue, especially transparent, so you can see that ash through the nitro lacquer, it's awesome. It's VOS as well, which means a vintage original spec. So all of the parts, and all of them are kind of modern manufactured parts, they're made in the same way as they would have been back in the day. So the 56 body was sculpted the same way it would have been back then. 50s body, 60s scratch plate, the three-ply white scratch plate contrasting beautifully against that cobalt blue, vintage six saddle bridge, 250k pots, even though it's a humbucker on the bridge, five-way switch, Seymour Duncan JB SH4 humbucker in the bridge, I must say. And the single coils are Fender hand-wound Poblano, I think that's how you pronounce it, hand-wired single coil pickups. They sound fantastic. Because it's a 50s spec body as well, it comes with 50s spec accessories. You get a little ashtray cover as well. It's a premium guitar, so you get the premium stuff. It even comes with a leather-bound folder with the certificate of authenticity in and the little spec sheet. It's very cool. More 60s up towards the neck as well. It's a lovely gloss maple neck, 60s oval shape as well. So it's a bit thicker up top down the bottom. It's got some hefty shoulders on it, but it feels nice and played in as well. Contrasting that vintage neck, compound radius fingerboard, which you never saw back in the day. Curved up top and it flattens right out towards the top end. Perfect for chord work. You can get your hand around this neck, no problem at all, but it flattens out when you want to shred away with that JB in the bridge. Bone nut up top as well. The tuners on this are fantastic as well. Fender have done a great job of disguising locking tuners as vintage slotted post style tuners. You know the old school ones where the string went through the top? It looks like that, but that slot is actually just a flathead screwdriver, so you can gently lock the string in so it's going nowhere, no matter how hard you hammer that vintage style tremolo. One nice little modern touch as well is the access heel here. Four bolt heels, so the neck's not going anywhere, but there's a little bit shaved away, so you can get to the 22nd fret, no problem at all. And those frets are medium jumbo frets, 6105 frets, I believe. Great feeling neck, great feeling guitar, and it sounds fantastic. It's a custom shop Fender, you'd expect nothing less. I'm running it through two Tech cables into a TU3 tuner, an electro-harmonic soul food, and the Fender Treverb, but just using the reverb side, to get some reverb tones from this beautiful tweed limited edition Fender Pro Junior, because it's just got a volume and a tone, mic'd up with an Aston microphone stealth into your lovely ears. That's enough of me talking now. Let's hear this beautiful, beautiful thing. So that's the hand-wired neck pickup just by itself. It's a lovely balanced tone. It's kind of 60s, not as spanky as a 50s one. Position four now, the neck and the middle pickup, which is my favorite on this guitar. It's fantastic. Middle pickup now. Middle pickup's often forgotten about on Stratocasters. Position four, position two now, sorry, I should say, which is a single coil from that Duncan SH4, the JB, and that hand wired Fender pickup. So you get that classic honk, perfect when the cover band wants to play Superstition or play that funky music. And finally that humbucker, it's got a lot more poke than those single coils. I was going there, but you get the drift. I'm just itching to get some gain. Electroharmonic soul food, that bridge pickup. Sounding bridge pickup. I mean, the JB is a staple when it's paired with an Ash body and a beautiful custom shop Fender neck. Magic happens. So there we have it, ladies and gents, some specs and sounds on the stunning Fender Custom Shop Postmodern HSS Stratocaster. There's a few different variants, but this is the only one like this. This is in Cobalt Blue Transparent, perfectly chosen in my humble opinion. Vintage style body, vintage style neck, compound radius board, it's got that Duncan in the bridge as well as the hand wired pickups. And like I said at the start, over that ash grain, I love it when Fender put a bit of a avant-garde colour on a classic design. Those lock and tuners as well. Very fancy Fender. I hope someone got a raise for that idea. If you enjoyed that video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this guitar or any Fender Custom Shop guitar, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We got PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with a filter on, even though it doesn't need one. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.